Hey, Dad, I'm not going to open my eyes, but I might need your help. And it's more along the lines of helping you and the rest of the family than it is to help me. Here's why. Toby was having some quality Toby time. I was chewing on my red and green Christmas squeaker ball, and somebody put something on me when I wasn't looking, and it kind of feels like a sweater. And I don't want to open my eyes because I'm going to turn into one of those gremlins and not the good ones. I'm going to turn into one of those gremlins when they eat after midnight. Oh, what I'm going to do to you guys, if there's a sweater on my body, it's going to make those gremlins who ate after midnight, it's going to make them look like Girl Scouts selling cookies door to door. So I need two things from you. I need you to remove whatever was put on my body before I open my eyes. And I need you to move the Hawaiian sweet rolls just a little bit closer to the edge of the counter.